Cause of rapid increase in tertiary sector. The tertiary, that is the non-commodity sector, has been growing at a much faster rate than the commodity sector. This in essence means that economic income generated in the process of circulation grew at a much faster pace than that in the directly productive process, and thereby resulting in an increase in share of non-commodity sector. This trend can be attributed to a number of factors, among which the more important are as follows. 1. A very important factor has been the advent of information technology and the knowledge economy. This has enhanced the growth of the high productivity segment of the service, involving low productivity activity catering to a large mass of people. Sector consists of infrastructure such as banking, insurance, finance, transport and communication, and social and community service such as educational and medical facilities. An urgent requirement of development is the proper expansion of infrastructure to cater to need of the other sectors of the economy, and the expansion of social and community services for the well-being of the people. 3. Public services grow more rapidly where national government have significant role in planning and production in the economy as a whole. In fact, the visible hand of the modern government, as reflected in the government policies and in the expansion pattern of the national and international authorities during the last few decades, are directed towards the creation of fast economic and social infrastructure. Operation of demonstration effect as a consequence of growing mobility due to expanding foreign trade, tourism and culture and educational tour is another important factors. 5. Increasing urbanization may be regarded as another cause of expansion of the service sector in the economy. In fact, urbanization is closely associated with a rise in demand for infrastructure services such as communication, public utilities and distribution services. A substantial change in private consumption pattern of the economy is observed with increasing urbanization. Many new goods and services entered into the consumption basket, becoming more and more international as knowledge is being spread through television and internet, and hotel accommodation quite comfortable. Tourism in turn has promoted all types of services. Of modern industrial organization, manufacturing industries have become service oriented. This has been reflected in the increasing function of accounting, finance, legal services, advertisement, marketing, public relations, etc. Because of the prevalent labor laws, these services are being increasingly outsourced, so that growth in industry is actually being counted as growth in services. The favorable international environment, which opened up immense possibility for the export of India's service sector, an important contribution has been made by the IT sector, as also entertainment industry, etc. Factors, an increase in the share of non-commodity sector in the GDP can also be attributed to slow growth in the commodity producing sector. While a part of this is explained by difficulties inherent in bringing about a fast rate of growth in the primary sector, a part of undoubtedly due to the failure of secondary sector and its major component, which is manufacturing and construction, to grow at the much faster rate was necessary to give the commodity sector a comparable status with the non-commodity sector in the growth rate.